Olympia almost came again guys. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back again to my channel guys. Kali ini aku akan mencoba untuk ke Olympia dulu guys ya. I will go to this Olympia Wager and I'm choosing for Wager Pack 2 guys. Di sini aku milih yang Wager Pack 2 yang sebelah kanan ya. Nah, di sini tuh rewardnya lebih bagus guys ya. Kalau untuk masalah rewardnya kalau kita bener, nanti rewardnya akan lebih bagus. This is so much better reward than Olympia Pack Wager 1 guys. This is summit ticket guys, so we can claim like this. Okay, even though we spend like 4000 offerings, but we got ancient spirit and also mutagen. That's better guys than 4000 of ancient spirit. And next I have to claim this first. I haven't complete this renovation, but I will going to claim it later guys. The next thing I'm going to take on Elos domain guys. Let's go. It's been lowered the HP guys by someone. I want to attack the enemies. Well, the enemies HP is full, but it's been lowered by someone. Yeah, what can I say guys. Sebenarnya aku pengen nyerang mereka pas lagi darahnya penuh ya guys ya. Kemarin aku pernah nyerang mereka darahnya penuh itu langsung mati guys, langsung ganti stage gitu guys ya. Itu karena nggak tahu kenapa, juga nggak tahu sih ini. Kayaknya lebih enak aja kalau darah mereka lagi penuh gitu guys. Kayak lebih critical hit mungkin, maybe I don't know. Let's go lah. Yang penting aku nggak summon boss di sini, pokoknya udah mantep ya. Oh my gosh. I hate summon boss guys on Lord on Battle Royale guys. Okay, I hope the boss just stuck over there guys and didn't move. I hope. When my boss using skills, the enemies like knock back and deck didn't hit by my Chrono Keeper Divine. That's why my damage didn't go high guys. That's it guys. I had summon boss on Battle Royale. I had summon boss. And this is my last chance on Battle Royale today. I had it. I had summon boss on Battle Royale. Kayaknya pas aku pernah ngeratain musuh di wave 49 lah, itu pas darahnya mereka masih full langsung ganti ke 50 atau 48 ke 49 gitu ya. Itu karena defense ini juga ya. Defense ini kan kalau misalkan ada musuh yang mati ketika terkena mark ya, itu meningkatkan damage untuk yang membunuh hero tersebut itu guys. Jadi ya lebih kayak mendapatkan buff sehabis ngebunuh lawan gitu guys ya. Killing spree lah istilahnya kalau ya kayak gitulah. Next we're going to check on limited event the spot. I hope I found the enemies like easy enemies guys. Kill at least 5 and lose not more than 2 heroes. I think I can complete this bonus mission. Let's try. Not more than 2 heroes. Let's try using this. Kill at least 5. Okay, I think that's it. That should do it, right? 3/5. 4/5. One more heroes, guys. This is Penthesilea. Ah, 5/5. And let's go. Clear the enemy's building. And that's it. That's complete. Also on the bonus quest. That's nice. And next, let's try to refresh. I think that's crazy. Let's check on this Wabi 2. Okay, let's check on the quest. Deploy at least 7 and 3 star within 80 seconds, guys. 80 seconds. Deploy at least Alright, let's go. I think that should do it, guys. Kayak gini harusnya lah ya, udah cukup ini. Ini krono aku benar-benar ngehealnya itu kayak nggak ada gitu, guys ya. Nanti kalau udah punya satu set yang winters, akan aku ganti ke krono dah. Set yang es krim akan aku coba tutup dulu lah ya. Pokoknya nggak ada dulu, guys. Mungkin nanti akan aku ambil juga dari exchange point lagi, guys ya, set yang itu tadi es krim. Let's go check on this bonus quest loot, not more than 2 hero skill at least. Wait, okay, 2 minutes, but can I complete that bonus mission, guys? I think this enemy is like stronger. Erza, let's check on him. Wow, let's keep it first. Refresh again. Maybe I can find more easier enemy. Wow, Pangoli, 2050. Defense skill not more than 5, kill at least 4. Let's go try. Define skill not more than 5. So just using like this maybe. Yep, that 4 define skill. And 5 if my Chrono Keeper back from time loop, guys. So yeah, I'm not going to use redefine. Jadi di sini tuh Divine Chrono kehitung 2 ya, guys ya, kalau misalkan udah kepake time loopnya juga. Jadi ya harus hati-hati kalau misalkan ada misi kayak gini, guys. Hati-hati ya. Ini 3 bintang ya yang atas. Oke, tunggu aja, guys. Kita tunggu aja. Aduh, Pangoli level 250 lagi ya fortitude-nya itu. Ya sebenarnya sama aja fortitude, paling ya mentok level 5 gitu, guys. Walaupun levelnya tinggi-tinggi amat ya, hero-nya sampai 250 ataupun 200, pokoknya fortitude level 5 udah cukup lah. AC, AC, let's try to see. Ah, that's just orange equipment, guys. And then exchange for this. Let's climb the stairs. And let's check on guild class, Lord League, climb sign in, have I emblem, not yet. And let's check again, climb sign in, that's complete, host guild class, join, win match arena, obtain ring, and win match in arena, guys. Let's go try to win match on arena, guys. Kita coba ya, guys ya, 2 kali lagi kayaknya tadi ya, yang di arena. 2 kali lagi, guys. Kalau form the day kehitung, berarti nanti akan aku pakai satu chance lagi di yang pakai chance, guys. Boom. Oke. Okay. That's good. One more time to complete that exchange point quest. And then I'm going to obtain some ring. Okay. Alright, I think that should do it, guys. That should complete that quest on exchange point on arena. Yep, and then obtain rings. I can obtain rings from over here. Let's try, guys. I've been save some mutagen. Mugs, guys. Where is it? Okay. Is it complete now? Almost, guys. Almost. Maybe I'm just empty this mugs. Let's empty my mugs, guys. Wah, I'm full of drinks. I'm full of drinks. Okay, that's it. I hope this will do it, guys. Ah, that's it. Let's complete the obtaining and then begin campaign classes. Let's begin and let's complete it also, guys. Okay, let's go. Rara right. I'm just using one Chrono Keeper, guys. Okay, the enemies just like wipe out even with their troops and also the arena. Okay, let's go. That's nice. All using active skill and enemies are disappeared, all of the enemies. Woodrow Pigpen. Okay, that's it. One more time. Teresa Purpose. The enemy's tower didn't hit by my Chrono Keeper active skill. Okay, that's it. That should complete the quest on each checkpoint, right? I think that's right. Yep, that's complete. And then two quests more left, guys. There's Spend Jewel and also Unload Leak, guys. Spend Jewel and also Unload Leak. And also Guild Class. Tonight we're going to attack on Guild Class, guys. And on day one we battle against Elite Army. And then day two we're facing against Disturbance. And then we're facing again Triple CP, guys. Alright, maybe Triple CP and also Elite Army are the best foe on this week Guild Class, guys. And let's check on this first. Naven, I've joined. Okay, I've joined, guys. Ricky, I've joined this. And Syed Lukman, okay, let's join. Money Man, I think I've joined this. Yep. And Masters, okay. Bravo, also I've joined this. Yep. And then Runs, let's join. This is my quest. And OnlyFans, I think I haven't joined that. Okay, I have joined also my quest. So let's go back and try the other's activity, guys. Unlord League. Maybe I'm going to attack Unlord League. And let's try. But the enemy is just crazy. It's very crazy, guys. Where can I beat the enemies? I'm going to try to attack this player from maybe from over. Oh, this shooting star. Let's try from over here and using my Divine against Chrono Keeper. I'm just using active skills. Wah, my rage. Okay, wait, let's go. Please don't die, my Penthesilea. Penthesilea, okay, that's still alive. Okay, my Penthesilea have to block the enemy's Chrono Keeper, guys, so didn't hit my other hero. I have to keep my Penthesilea alive over there to block. I'm failed, guys. The enemy's Chrono Keeper are free, and yeah. that will kill all of my heroes. My Renovan, I cannot face the enemies. Chrono Keeper, guys, my Chrono Keeper didn't heal, guys. That's why I'm losing if I'm one by one against Chrono Keeper. And that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. Don't forget to click like and subscribe, and then turn on your notification button, and also share to all of your social media. Thank you for watching one more time. See you in the next video. Bye bye.